Good morning and welcome to Squat Saturday. My name is Jodie Bunting and welcome to a daily live workout where today, Squat Saturday, we are using weights. So grab your tins of whatever food you have. I've got some no sugar beans today, but you can grab water bottles if you're professional. You may even have some weights out there ready. So today we've got Lady Gaga and Bad Romance. Legs wider than your hips. Set position. Squat. And lift. Now, as always, the weights are optional. All we're going to do is draw it forwards. A little bit lower. To sit your bottom. Down. Chest proud. You might even want to do the workout outside in your garden today because it's so warm in here right now. Okay, let's slow down. Slowly down. Pump up. Let's go for singles. Keep going. Hold at the bottom and pull. Stay low. Okay, bring your leg hip width. Slow down for two and release. Try and go as low as before. Okay, let's slow down. Singles. Hold at the bottom. Keep pulsing. Oh yeah, we should be feeling it now. Shake, wider, big singles. Okay, we're gonna hold at the bottom again and pulse and freeze. If your arms are getting tired, you can place your hands on your thighs. If not, stay forwards. Stay low, guys. Lower. Come on, stay with me. Keep pulsing. Ready? Come back up. Singles. Maureen can feel it. You should be, Maureen. That means you're doing it right. two more. Down at the bottom and freeze. And well done. Great work. Shake off through those legs. Let's have a quick stretch through the quad. So bring your heel up, knees together, push your hips forwards. Feel that lovely stretch. Through your quad. Change sides. Again, heel up, knees together, push the hips forwards. And that's it, guys. That was your Saturday squats workout. Join us this afternoon. We'll be taste testing that birthday cake protein bar. Join us this afternoon. Bye.